Patterns. Number pattern. Number patterns are a sequence of numbers that are ordered based upon a rule. Every pattern has a rule. A number pattern is a sequence of numbers that grows or repeats according to a specific rule. For example, look at the first number pattern that starts at 10 and follows the rule add 10 to get the next number. Thus, we get 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and so on. This is a growing pattern. Such patterns are also called as increasing or progressive patterns. Observe the screen and continue the pattern. We observe that the first number is 11. Thereafter, every next number is the multiple of 11. So the rule is multiple of 11. Using the rule, the pattern will continue with numbers 55, 66, 77, and 88. Look at this example. The pattern of numbers are 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Here the numbers 2, 3, and 4 are getting repeated again and again. So this type of pattern is called as repeating pattern. In a repeating pattern, we need to identify the portion of the pattern that is getting repeated. Like in this example, the numbers 2, 3, and 4 is getting repeated. The part of the patterns that gets repeated is called as pattern unit. Once we identify this pattern unit in a given repeated pattern, we can easily extend that pattern further. Identifying various rules in a number pattern. There are many ways to figure out the rule in a given pattern, such as 1. Use a number line to see the distance between the numbers or what they have in common. 2. Look at the first or the last few numbers to see if they repeat in a special manner. 3. Think about common number patterns like skip counting, multiplying by any number like 2 or 3. 4. Find the sum or difference of the numbers to identify the pattern rule and then extend the pattern using that rule. Let us see examples and identify the pattern rule. Continue the number pattern for the next three numbers 1, 4, 7, 10, dash, dash, and dash. Solution. Let us place the numbers on the number line and we can say that numbers start at 1 and jump 3 every time. So the pattern rule is add 3. Therefore, the next three numbers will be 13, 16, and 19. Let us see some different types of pattern now. 1 plus 3 plus 5 is equal to 9. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 is equal to 16. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 is equal to 25. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9 plus 11 is equal to 36. The sum of three consecutive odd numbers is 3 into 3, which is 9. The sum of four consecutive odd numbers is 4 into 4, which is 16. The sum of five consecutive odd numbers is 5 into 5, which is 25. So, this pattern allows us to write the sum of any number of consecutive odd numbers starting from 1 without actual adding. Observe the pattern and write the next number in the pattern. In this pattern, there are 7 consecutive odd numbers. So the sum will be 7 into 7, which is equal to 49. In this pattern, there are 8 consecutive odd numbers. So the sum will be 8 into 8, which is equal to 64. Let us see some interesting number patterns. observe the patterns on the screen. Coding and decoding. You can make secret codes by representing number with alphabets. For instance, we can assign the following values. Vowels: A is equal to 6, E is equal to 8, I is equal to 4, O is equal to 2, U is equal to 10. Consonants: B is equal to 1, C is equal to 3, D is equal to 5, F is equal to 7, G is equal to 9, H is equal to 11, J is equal to 13, K is equal to 15, L is equal to 17, M is equal to 19, N is equal to 21, P is equal to 23, Q is equal to 25, R is equal to 27, S is equal to 29, T is equal to 31, V is equal to 33, W is equal to 35, X is equal to 37, Y is equal to 39, Z is equal to 41. Coding. So, to code the word cat, we find the numbers for each letter. Look up C and you'll find that C is equal to 3. Look up A and you'll find that A is equal to 6. Finally, look up T and you'll find T is equal to 31. So, cat is equal to 3631. Decoding. Now, let's decode a word and see what we get. Decode 529. What is 5? 5 is equal to D. What is 2? 2 is equal to O. What is 9? 9 is equal to G. So, 529 is dog. Codes are used by our military forces to keep confidential information from unauthorized eyes. In business also, confidential data is encoded to protect their trading secrets.